24-year-old on a remote Far North Queensland beach in 2018. In 6 weeks' time, Singh is due to face a Supreme Court jury.
Sitting in a Supreme Court dock, listening stoically on the final day of cross-examination, 39-year-old Rajwinder Singh, the man charged over the 2018 murder of Toyah Cordingley. Today, forensic experts revealed the outcome of DNA testing. New Zealand scientist Jayashree Patel told the court she was sent samples from Singh's sports shoe, Toyah's left foot, the top of her left hand, and underneath her fingernails. The 8 samples were tested against Toyah's DNA, her partner Marco Heidenreich, and Singh's. Ms. Patel told lawyers during cross-examination some of the results were so low level it can't tell you how the DNA got there or when it got there. Queensland forensic expert Dr. Rhys Parry tested several other samples, including the clothing Singh was allegedly wearing on October 21, 2018. Dr. Parry confirmed to defence lawyers there was no trace of Toyah's DNA found. The trial will begin on July 22 and is expected to take at least 3 weeks. Rajwinder Singh is yet to enter a plea. This afternoon, lawyers told the judge fresh evidence continues to be revealed, with new information provided as recently as last week. The matter will return to court for another pre-trial hearing on June 20. In Cairns, Anna McGraw, 7 News.